yourself complicating 13-year-old me. Conversations with my 13-year-old self.